Charlotte-Mecklenburg police have arrested a man that they say stabbed a woman to death while she was sleeping in uptown Charlotte. CMPD has charged James Curry with the death of Diane McClelland. Police say they found her body under the I-277 bridge on College Street just before 8 o'clock this morning.